Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
TwinSmart.com.
Whatever you're looking for, we help families discover all the fascinating possibilities of the internet. LookSmart.com, proud to sponsor Sesame Street.
For over 150 years, Pfizer people have been committed to kids. Why? Let's just say we've got lots of little reasons. Pfizer, life is our life's work.
Also funded by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Welcome.
Come on, boy.
Hey, do you know what today's
time.
Number of the day is?
You gotta get exercise to be healthy.
It's the number 4. And the letter of the day is the letter Z. But gee, Telly is worried about his hamster, Chucky.
Come on.
Chucky. He hasn't been running on his little exercising wheel, huh?
Yeah, come on, Chucky. You used to run all the time, remember? You never got anywhere, but you ran, and that's exercise, which is good for you.
Telly's right, Chucky. Come on, exercise makes you healthy. Run.
Oh, it's no use talking to him. Chucky, you haven't moved for a week. You just lie there looking sleepy and getting fat. Why, Chucky? Why?
Well, maybe he's tired.
He gets lots of sleep.
Oh, well, probably he likes sleeping.
He likes to run on his wheel. That's what he likes.
Oh, then maybe he's sad.
That's it. Of course, he's sad.
Oh, Telly, why don't we just cheer him up? Why don't we sing him a silly song like Rubber Chucky?
Rubber Chucky?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Rubber Chucky, you're the one. You'll make bath time so much fun.
Rubber Chucky, I'm awfully fond of you.
Vovodio. Did it work?
Not a smile.
Oh. You know, Telly, maybe he's not feeling well.
Ah, that's why he stopped running. He's sick. You can tell by his expression. Poor little guy. But what's wrong with him?
Oh, Gina will know. Gina! Gina!
She's going to be an animal doctor.
Yeah.
A veterinarian.
Yes.
Gina! Oh, I hope he's all right.
Gina!
Gina! Gina!
Hi, I'm Susie Kaboozie. Guess what? My cat Phil is sleeping! Every kitty sleeps. Every kitty sleeps. Every night or afternoon, or when the morning creeps. Persian cats on tabletops, and Siamese cats, they peep. They like to sleep. How do we know it's so? Every kitty sleeps. There are kitties who sleep softly.
And some who sleep out loud.
There are kitties who sleep alone.
And some sleep in a crowd.
There are kitties who nap quickly. There are kitties who sleep for days. But it really doesn't matter, don't you know? It's so, 'cause they can sleep in, oh, so many ways. Every kitty sleeps. Every kitty sleeps. Every night or afternoon, or when the morning creeps. Silly cats who snore a lot, or fluffy cats that weep. They like to sleep.
How do we know it's so?
Every kitty sleeps. If I was sleeping.
Ladies and gentlemen, the quadratic equations.
1, 2, 3, 4, 4. I've met Ned and Fred. I've got more than one head. In fact, yes, I've got four. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Chucky doesn't run on his wheel like he used to. He eats a lot. He just sits there kind of sleepy and sluggish, eating more and more.
Okay, Telly, just calm down, okay? Let me ask you a couple of questions, or we're never going to find out what's wrong with Chucky, okay?
Okay.
All right.
You got to ask questions to get answers.
Okay, now you say he stopped running on his wheel. About how long ago?
About a week ago. So what's wrong with him?
And you say he's eating more?
Yeah, a lot more.
Is he getting fatter?
Yeah, fatter. Really fatty fatter.
Huh. You know what? I just have one other question. Has Chucky been around any other hamsters lately?
Last month he had a play date with Herman.
That's Elizabeth's hamster.
Uh-huh. And how did they get along?
Well, fine, I guess. What do you mean, What do you mean, What's wrong? Give it to me straight, Doc. I can take it.
Okay, Kelly, I have a really big surprise for you.
No!
It's something that you may not expect.
No! Uh-oh. Whoa!
Chucky is going to have a baby. Babies.
Chucky?
Yeah.
But. Huh.
That is a surprise.
He can't have babies. He's a boy.
Well, who said he's a boy?
The pet store.
Well, Telly, the pet store was wrong. Chucky is definitely a girl.
Wow, another surprise.
When will the babies be born?
Very, very, very soon. I mean, wow, maybe even today.
That soon?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Oh, calm down.
She studies hamsters, Telly.
I used to have a hamster, Geraldine, and right before Geraldine had babies, she looked just the way Chucky does now.
Chucky's gonna have his babies now?
Her babies.
Her babies? We've gotta get him to a hospital. Taxi! Taxi! I need a taxi.
Wait,
here!
Telly.
Hospital needing a. Okay. You got any blankets?
Taxi!
Taxi! Taxi!
Can you feel the baby kick?
He's kicking my hand.
He was kicking your hand. Isn't that exciting, Katie? Katie, you're going to be a big sister, aren't you?
Yeah.
What name should we give the baby if it's a sister? It's a girl.
Lynn.
Lynn. That's a nice name. Stevie, what do you think? What do you want, a sister?
Boy.
You want a boy.
Boy.
And what will you name it?
Baby Michael Stevie.
Michael Stevie. Can you show me how you will hold the baby?
Yeah.
Is there a special way to hold it?
Yeah.
That's right. That's a perfect way to hold the baby. Mommy's got to go to the hospital.
Have
a doll. Oh, I love you. You too.
I love you.
I love you too, Katie. Oh, my big girl. I love you. You have fun with Grandma.
Bye, Mommy. Bye, Daddy. Goodbye, honey.
Mommy, hear my baby back.
Okay. Guys, come and visit us at the hospital, okay? Come and see our new baby.
Okay, put the tape on so the hat will stay on. Okay, one more piece?
Yeah.
Oh, right up there, very good.
Yeah.
Nice job. Mommy's gonna love this card, Katie.
Says I'm a big sister.
That's right, you're a big sister. We'll put it right in the middle of that heart. Good job. You want to go see the new baby?
Yeah.
Want to go see Mommy? Okay.
This is our new baby. This is Michael. Wait a minute now. I want you to say hi to Michael.
Hi. Hi, Michael.
Isn't he cute?
Isn't he cute, huh?
Hi, baby.
Yeah, he loves you. Katie has brought something very special to show us. Who's in the picture, Kate? Katie's in the picture. And who else? And the baby. The boys and girls would like to sing that new song to you about the new baby at your house, Katie.
Yeah.
Would you help us, boys and girls?
There's a brand new baby at Katie's house. There's a brand new baby at Katie's house. There's a brand new baby at Katie's house, a baby in her family. Now babies are very special, they need lots of care when they're brand new. But Katie is older and bigger, and she is special too.
I'm a big sister.
You are a big sister.
I ordered the taxi! Taxi!
Boy, is this exciting! Telly's hamster, Chucky, is going to have babies, and so Telly has called a taxi. There it is.
What? Listen, sir, I could drive your hamster to the hospital, but I'd have to bring her right back. Hospitals don't take hamsters. Or rabbits, or pussycats.
But Chucky's gonna have babies any minute!
Not in my taxi. Listen, kid, I had a hamster as a young child.
Everyone had a hamster once.
Yes,
wow.
And little Diana, she had her babies in the cage.
Yeah, Telly, so did my hamster. So that's where hamsters have their babies, in the cage, not in the hospital.
Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Mm-hmm. You see? Forget about it. Don't worry.
Okay.
Have fun.
Hey,
enjoy your
hey,
day.
Don't tell me not to worry. Don't tell me to forget. She said forget about it.
I guess.
All right. Okay, if the babies are going to be born in this cage, that means I got to bring Chucky everything she needs for her new babies. Everything. Like
diapers.
Yes!
Yeah.
Diapers. Is somebody making a list?
I will make a list. But hamsters. Wait, hamsters.
What?
They don't wear diapers. They just go to the bathroom on the bottom of the cage. See, that's why we have wood chips down there.
With more hamsters, you're going to need more wood chips. Then.
Oh yes, wood chips. Okay, so okay.
Wood chips.
Got it.
More hamster food.
Oh, very, very good. See, yes, because the babies will drink milk from Chucky's body, and then Chucky will need more food to make more milk. So great idea.
Yeah.
Food.
Yes.
Calm down.
Put down put down some little booties for their little baby feet.
Telly, hamsters don't wear shoes.
All right. Then some little baby hats to keep their little tiny heads warm.
I bet you they don't wear hats either, huh?
No, but Chucky will keep them warm.
Oh, okay. So that means no baby blankets, huh?
No,
Okay. Read that back. Read the list.
List. Wood chips, food.
Toys. They'll need something to play with. Tiny teddy bears.
Tiny teddy bears. Okay.
And a camera.
Camera.
Yeah, to take baby pictures, of course. All right. Oh. What's on the list?
Camera. Okay. Okay. Wood chips.
Food.
Tiny teddy bears and a camera.
Yeah.
Boy, that is a good list.
See? All right. I better get going. Give me those.
Thank you.
Right. Chucky, I gotta get these things for you and the kids. Little hamster, mommy.
Mommy.
Okay, Chucky. Hi,
Chucky.
Boy, is he excited.
Don't have the babies until I get back.
Chucky, he said don't have the babies till he gets back.
Zebu. There was an old Zebu from Zagreb who got an idea in his head. He took an old shoe, three socks and some glue, and made a sandwich with two bits of bread. Zebu.
Lexine?
Yeah?
What letter this?
Z.
Very good. What word start with Z?
Zebra.
Very good. Zebra. Z.
This is the letter Z.
Tiny teddy bears for baby hamsters?
Let me see. Pet toys. What baby hamsters?
Chucky, my hamster, is about to have babies.
I thought Chucky was a boy hamster.
Well, he's not. He's a mother-to-be. Oh. I mean, she's a mother-to-be. What do you got?
Well, this is my only pet toy. It's a little big.
Chucky couldn't chew on that thing.
Wait. You know what? My hamster, Toshi, used to love to chew on a little block of wood. So.
Everybody had a hamster.
Let's see it. So they might chew on this popsicle stick.
Great. Here, let me take that.
Okay.
Hey, can you help me with these?
Yeah, I can help you. Sure.
Wow. Okay, come on, out of here.
Where, Telly?
Oh, here comes Telly. Thanks for not having your babies yet.
All right, here you go.
Anyway, here, Alan. Wow, you guys got a lot of stuff.
Oh, yeah. It's what we planned to get and more. A bag of wood chips.
Right here.
Yeah, a bag of hamster food.
Uh-huh.
Great.
Yeah, a box of hamster yummies for Chucky.
Right there.
Yeah, I got a popsicle stick here for the babies to chew on. Yeah, and a baby exercise cage with their own tiny wheel to run on.
Look at that. That's good planning, Telly.
Yeah.
It's cute.
They're gonna love that.
And look at this, a camera to take baby pictures.
Right here.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
There you go. And a pillow and a blanket.
For the babies?
No, not for the hamsters, for me. I'm staying right here until those babies are born, even if it takes all night. Don't worry, Chucky. When the babies come, I'll be right by your side.
Oh, wait a minute. The kids made something for Chucky's babies, too. Let's show them. Go ahead.
Yeah,
These are great.
We drew animal pictures for them to look at.
See that, Richie? That's great.
Wow. See, Chucky?
Yeah.
Everybody cares.
This is a great one.
That's great.
Clap, clap, clap. Ring a bell. It's time for Ernie's show and tell.
Hi there.
is my surprising friend Nelson, who has a very special surprise for show and tell. Now, what are these, Nelson?
Baby booties for my little sister.
Baby booties. Is that what you call little tiny baby shoes?
Yeah, with flowers on them.
Let's get down here and look close. Wow, look at those. Those are cute. Hey, what are little flowers, little roses? Do you think she'll like those shoes?
Yeah.
Aw, those are little baby booties for your sister. How old is your sister?
She's not born yet. She's in my mom's tummy.
Oh, so when she's born, she'll have tiny little baby feet.
Yeah, so she can get them in here. So, but first she has to get her socks and pants and shirt on.
That's very important to get dressed in the right order, Nelson. And you're going to be, guess who you're going to be?
What?
Her big brother.
Right.
Because you're 4 years old. And you know what you can do? You can help her get her socks and pants and shoes on, and you can put these little booties on your new little baby sister.
Yeah. All
we
have to do is
there. Yeah. Well, thank you for bringing those, Nelson. It was really nice of you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye. Oh, that was a beauty.
We're still waiting for the hamster babies to be born.
Those were great pictures, gang. The baby hamsters are just going to love them.
We can make more. Ooh, what else can we make for Chucky's babies?
Well, let's see. We could talk to them.
Come on. How can we talk to them? They're inside, Chucky, and we're outside.
Well, yeah, but I happen to know that a baby inside of its mother can hear people outside talking.
Really? You sure?
Yeah, Maria said so, just before Gabby was born.
Well, Gabby was a human baby. These are hamster babies.
Gina, they can hear us, right?
Well, it is possible.
Really? Okay. Hello, little hamster babies inside Chucky. How's the weather in there? See? No answer.
Well, of course. They can't talk. I mean, not even Chucky can talk, but they can hear, and they're listening. So let's tell them something useful that they'll need to know for after they're born.
How about telling them how to make a birdseed milkshake?
The alphabet.
Say, that would be useful. Everybody needs that.
Attention, baby hamsters inside Chucky. We are now going to sing you the alphabet. It has every letter that you'll ever need to read and write. You can sing, too.
Oh, boy.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Again, while we have their attention.
Okay.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
These are going to be the smartest hamsters on Sesame Street.
There are some days that seem right out of a dream and just make you wanna shout out really loud. I feel totally proud. But this great day I feel is really for real. It's an okay day. It's my birthday and I'm feeling really happy and proud.
Happy.
Oh, everybody's smiling, feeling happy too. I'm with my family and friends. Hope this day never ends. Wishes do come true. I wish everyone could feel always this good with the sun up above. And down here lots of love, yes, I'm feeling. Loving, happy, and proud. All these memories I'll keep as I go to sleep. I will fly up to Mars and even touch the stars as I start dreaming. Sleepy, happy, and proud.
Z, zucchini. Z, zeppelin. Z, zipper. Z.
At the busy baker. Dust, pinch, knead, what's he baking? Frost, pinch, knead, dust. Powder cake, powder cake. Baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Powder cake, powder cake. Baker's man. This is going to be my best cake ever. Vanilla with chocolate frosting. Chocolate with vanilla frosting. Pat it. What did she say? Frost it. Prick it. And mark it with a B. And put it in the oven for baby and me. For your baby. My best cake ever.
Okay. Well, the kids have to go home now, but before they do, they want to say goodbye to Chucky and her babies.
Oh, me too. I have to go help Snuffy clean his cave.
Before you go, could we teach the babies one last thing? They already heard the alphabet, but could we all count to 20?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Listen, little hamsters in there, the alphabet isn't everything. You should also know how to count, like this. You two, ready?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Yay!
All right. Bye, babies inside, Chucky.
Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Your pictures were great.
Yeah, great pictures, guys.
Okay, Telly, I am going to Hooper's store. If you need me, you just call, okay?
Okay.
I'll be right
Thanks,
there.
Thanks, Gina. Okay. Thank you. I'll be right here with Chucky. Here. With Chucky. Hey, Chucky. You're going to be a mother. And don't worry, because I'm going to be right here. And I'm going to stay right here until your babies are born. Because I cannot wait to see them. And find out how many there are. Will you have 2 babies? Maybe 3 babies? 4? 27? Oh, I don't care. I just want to see them. Oh, I can't wait.
Very good. Go to Papa.
Over here. There.
That's it.
Over here.
Come on.
Closer.
Daddy.
Oh. Yes.
That's wonderful.
Sing a song.
Sing out loud.
Sing out strong. Sing of good things, not bad.
Yeah, not the bad stuff.
That's depressing. Oh, no. Yeah.
Sing of happy, not sad.
Happy, happy, happy singing.
Canta, canta una canción.
Make it simple
to last your whole life long.
Don't worry if it's not good enough
for anyone else to hear. Just sing.
Sing a song.
Come on.
La 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 la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la.
La 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 la
la la la la la la la la.
Just sing, sing a
song. Just sing.
Sing. Sing. Sing. Sing. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Seen Kelly in a while.
Oh, he's out watching Chucky, waiting for her to have babies.
Hey, when do you think they're gonna be born?
I don't know, maybe tomorrow.
Four!
What did he just say?
I don't know.
Four! 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 Four!
Wait, Tally, what do you mean four?
Four, what?
Four what?
What?
Four baby hamsters!
They're born?
Let's go!
Come on!
Go!
Look, one. Two, three, four baby hamsters, just like Kelly said.
Gee, they're smaller than I thought.
Do they have names?
If they're boys, it's Curly, Moe, Larry, and Chucky.
And what if they're girls?
Amy, Meg, Beth, and Rita. Any other name ideas you got?
You guys have names?
Ashley.
Uh-huh.
Adam.
Those are good.
Those are great names.
Absalom.
Yeah, those are all great names. Hey, but Gina, how do we know which ones are boys and which ones are girls?
Oh, I don't know. I can't tell yet.
They could be some of both.
Yeah.
Hey, I know. Right for now, why don't we just name them 1, 2, 3, and 4?
Oh,
good idea.
Yeah, good thinking, Bert.
Yeah.
1, 2, and 3. Look at those guys. They're huddled together.
Look at one isn't even moving around.
I think they're sleeping.
Yeah.
You got baby eyes and baby toes, a baby face and a baby nose. Ooh, you're my baby, my beautiful baby. You got baby ears and a baby chin. Baby size are the clothes you're in. You're my baby, my beautiful baby. You got baby smiles. You got baby wiles. You always wear those pretty baby styles. You're my B-A-B-Y. You got a baby mouth, baby cheek. And when you talk, baby speech. Ooh, You're my baby, my beautiful baby. And baby shoes, you're pretty as a picture in the baby news. You're my B-A-B-Y, my beautiful baby, my beautiful baby.
5, 1, 2, 3, and 4, we have to go to lunch.
Bye-bye, Chucky. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Bye, Chucky.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Oh, bye, Tally. Bye, Gina.
Bye.
Bye. Thanks for coming.
Hey, Tally, You did a great job taking care of Chucky and her babies. Bye. Bye, Chucky.
What an amazing day. A little while ago, there was only one hamster in this cage, Chucky. And now there's 5 hamsters. And the 4 little ones started out inside Chucky and came out. They were born. And I saw it. The first baby hamster came out with its eyes shut and wobbled around the cage. And then a second baby hamster came out. And I thought, whoa, that must be all. 2 is a lot of babies. And then another baby came out. 3 babies. There can't be any more inside Chucky, I said. And just when I said that, I said, that's all. Another baby was born. 4 baby hamsters. Was I excited? Oh, I kept saying, 4, 4, 4. It was like seeing the world's greatest magic trick. Only magic is with ping pong balls and cards and stuff you just like. The second I saw each baby, I loved it. And I'm gonna tell them, I love you, 1. I love you, 2. I love you, 3. And I love you, 4. And Chucky, having babies. What a surprise. I love you, Chucky, and your babies, too.
Look, look, brother, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle, how do you sing? Yeah, you.
How do you sing, Mr. Noodle?
Oh, that might help.
You're not singing. That's a cow.
Keep trying, Mr. Noodle. Sing.
No, that's garbly. No, that's a dog.
Oh, don't give up, Mr. Noodle. Try again. Sing.
Try again.
Different times.
It's called Around, Dorothy.
Row, row, row your boat.
Row, row, row your boat.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Merrily, merrily, life is but a dream. How is that, Dorothy?
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Thank you, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hi, baby. Baby, how do you sing? Thank you, baby. And now, Elmo has a question for you. How many pigs are in a barbershop quartet? Let's count them and see.
One.
One pig.
Two.
Two pigs.
Three pigs, four pigs,
in a barbershop quartet. Wow, very nice pigs, and great counting, everybody. You did very good.
Sweet Adeline,
excuse me, pigs. I'm almost done counting now. Bye-bye.
Sweet Adeline.
Boy, what a bunch of hams. Those pigs love to sing. Elmo loves to sing, too. And now, Elmo wants to know what sings and what doesn't. Let's find out. Drawer. Oh, no. The drawer won't open. Wait, Elmo has an idea. Elmo will sing the drawer to make it open. Yeah. Here we go. Sing. Sing a song. Sing out loud. Sing out loud. Do dogs sing?
Yes.
Nice singing, doggy. Do pineapples sing?
No.
But Elmo can sing with a pineapple. Pa-pa-pa-pa, pa-pa-pa-pa, pineapple. Do clocks sing?
No.
An unless it's a cuckoo clock. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. Do bathtubs sing?
No.
But Ernie sings in the bathtub.
Rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun.
Ernie loves singing.
My Adeline.
Ernie loves singing in the bathtub. Elmo's friend Samantha sings while she plays a hand clapping game. She told Elmo all about it. Samantha wanted to learn how to sing and clap hands at the same time, just like her big sister. So Samantha watched their hands and listened very carefully to the song. Then it was Samantha's turn to try. Go ahead, Samantha. First, Samantha remembered to clap, but she forgot to sing. So she tried again.
Down, down, baby, I could do karate.
Then Samantha remembered to sing, but forgot to clap. Finally, Samantha remembered to clap and sing at the same time. Samantha will teach Elmo how to do that. Down, down, baby, Elmo do karate. Down, down, baby, Elmo call his mommy. Down, down, baby, Elmo shake his body. Down, down, baby, Elmo eat salami. Down, down, baby, oops, Elmo sorry. Oh, clapping and singing at the same time is fun. Yeah, learning new songs is fun too. Elmo wants to learn a new song right now. How can Elmo do that? Yeah! Now Elmo can watch the singing channel. Bye, good singing, TV.
The singing channel. All singing all the time. Our motto is everybody can sing. So sing, everybody.
Hello, everybody. Are you ready to learn a new song? Well, dust off your tonsils, because today's new song is The Itsy Bitsy Spider. First, we pretend our hands are the spider, like this. Very good. Okay, now sing what I sing and do what I do. Music, maestro. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Well, that was terrific. Now let's try it again, only this time everybody sing. And let me see those spiders. Ah. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. That was stupendous. Now you know how to sing the itsy bitsy spider.
Nice song, lady. Do you know I'm a little teapot?
No, you're not. You're a big spider.
I mean the song. I'm a little teapot, short and stout.
Oh, here is my handle, here is my spout. Tip me over and pour me out. I know them all. Give me another one.
Visit our Itsy Bitsy Spider on the World Wide Web. And now, stay tuned for Singing in the Rain, followed by Singing When It's Partly Cloudy.
Thank you, TV. But Elmo wants to learn more about singing, don't you? How can Elmo learn more? Who's that?
speak to an opera singer.
An opera singer? Yeah!
I can sing high, tra-la-la-la.
Wow! High, tra-la-la-la.
And I can sing low, tra-la-la-la-la-la. I can sing fast, tra la 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 la.
That's too fast.
And I can sing slow, tra la.
Tra la.
There are lots of different kinds of singing. I sing opera.
Look, Ducky's imagining Emma singing opera.
It's the three animals.
Figaro.
Figaro. Figaro.
Who's this Figaro guy? Go figure. Oh.
Figaro C, Figaro La, Figaro C, Figaro La, Figaro C, Figaro La, Figaro C, Figaro La. Figaro si, Figaro la, Figaro si, Figaro la, Figaro si, Figaro la, Figaro si, Figaro la.
But there's also rock and roll singing.
Blue, blue, blue sweet shoes. Blue, blue, blue sweet shoes.
Smile, everybody, all right? Okay. Smile, one, two, three, four, right here. Yeah. Look at the camera. Great. Okay. Great. Oh, hey, Telly, does Chucky have a new name now that you know she's a she?
She's still good old Chucky, but her full name is Chucky Sue.
Oh, all right. Aww. All right, smile, everybody. Okay. Smile, Chucky Sue. And hold it. Okay. Hold it.
Come on. Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter Z and the number 4. Forget about it.
Bye.
Say goodbye, Chucky Sue.
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Toodaloo!
Sesame Street is brought to you by the following.
For over 150 years, Pfizer people have been committed to kids. Why? Let's just say we've got lots of little reasons. Pfizer. Life is our life's work.
Looking for something fun and educational? We help families discover the fascinating possibilities of the internet. LookSmart.com. Proud to sponsor Sesame Street.
Also funded by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.